Wing Long.
He's there.
Oh, yes. Sorry about that. There.
Hello. How are you, everybody? And I'd like to say, because my English is not very well, do you think you can do my favor? I just to speak with my mother language and let everybody know it. And even the English part, you can do something on the display there and see, let everybody see it. That's my suggestion.
English is very good.
Your English is actually quite good, so.
Thank you, but really, you know, today I'm not feeling good, that's why I prepared a.
If this is, okay, fine, you want to put this up and we can just read it?
Yes.
He's going to read it.
So, no, it's a. Can I do it? Yes or no? It's okay.
Well, I think we'll just read the English part, if that's okay, because that's you've presented this.
No. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
We can read it.
Let him read it.
She doesn't understand.
Read it.
If you're comfortable.
Your speech. In Chinese.
No, I'm asking.
Oh, sorry, I got a mistake. I'm not feeling good, that's why. Okay, go ahead. Thank you.
No.
Okay. Sorry. 首先啊, 大家好, 市長先生, 以及, 各位市議員好, 嗱, 我永啊, 個人的意見呢, 是反對, 在萬錦市市政廳前面, 以任何理由, 去升, 外國的國旗 自從我移民了加拿大之後 成為家國公民 我心中只有加拿大 而加拿大國旗 是代表了人權 民主 和法治 嗱, 每次我聽到 国旗的响起，国歌的响起，国旗的升起，我都会万分感动，仲热泪盈眶。嗱，国歌同国旗喺人心中所引起嘅激荡，我相信大家。 都可以明白，同一理由，当一啲被迫害嘅人见到伤害佢哋嘅政府或者国家嘅旗喺市政厅前升起嘅时候，佢哋心中嘅伤痛，大家一定可以理解。嗱。 我哋唔应该要俾佢哋受第二次嘅伤害。基于以上嘅理由，我请求各位保护全世界受暴政压迫嘅人唔受第二次嘅伤害，投票支持唔再。 喺萬錦市市政廳門口升任何國家嘅國旗，多謝曬，請。 Thank you, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you everyone. Thank you.
members of the public, please. And Mr. Kwong, I just want to confirm you live in Markham. Mr. Kwong, do you live in Markham?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. All right, next is Nesta Chung. Nesta Chung? No? Kurt Christensen.